Heyo, what's up guys? Bestatgames here, and we're back with the Pokemon FireRed Randomizer Nuzlocke. And right here, we have a Vulpix. As you can see, it's one of KFC Special Edition guys. I actually own all four of them, fun fact. Why I still have the tags on them? The world will never know. I owned them as a kid. Obviously, they came out when I was a kid. And I got them all. I have the seal right here. The Zubat is somewhere. And I think there was another one. And I honestly don't know where that one is. Anyway. They sit on my desk. Because I don't have any other place to really put them. And throwing them in a box doesn't seem right. So, we're back. Last time we played, right up here, we got ourselves a wonderful, amazing Master Ball. And then this dickhead Hitmontop, I believe. It's another day, so I don't know. Did not want to stand a ball. So, there aren't that many bugs out here. Okay. Cool story, kid. So, yeah, we're gonna continue on, and why the fuck do you have a Ho-Oh, and why did I change my starter to... Fuck. You're the only one that doesn't really get fucked up by this guy, so we're doing that. Whirlwind! Cool, I didn't even have to change my Pokemon. I wonder if that's all it knows, actually. Thinking about it. Ho-Oh notoriously does not know anything early game. Which is why if you get it as a starter and a randomizer, by the way, Gatorade today, you don't actually pick it, because this motherfucker will not know anything besides Whirlwind, and you basically just soft lock until you sit there and you get to struggle. So, yeah, picking Ho-Oh as randomizers, at least the early gens, is a bad idea, because he doesn't start with anything. Mainly because the developers didn't think that you would ever have a Ho-Oh at level 5. Togetic. Okay, well, I guess Floopers is just taking on this whole man's team, because, well, you got the right move to take out the team. Okay, Schoolgirl Mike. That's a good combination of names there. Thank you, Randomizer. Yeah, whatever, I'll fight you guys. I think this one's supposed to have a Pikachu and the other one has a Clefairy, or it could be the other way around in the original. Oh, you have a Skitty. Skitty's cool. I like Skitty. It's got Sandstorm. I tried not using speed up. Oh, it's a Chikorita. Cute. I tried not using speed up for this episode, and I can't. I can't do it. I can't do it! Granted, not that I've seen any comments telling— wow, holy shit, I did a very— no, I don't want Encore, damn you. Unless you can do something. Let's go.
Raikou.
Get the fuck out of here, dude. Okay, we're good. We're good at games. That's what we do. It's in the name. Gamer. Gamer, gamer. Switch over. Battle you. It's a balloon. Cool. Good thing I put out the sludge Pokemon. Ladybug. Amber. Amber again. I don't know what it was. Something I'm not good against. You're the best, but you're kind of weak. You know what surprised me about Sword and Shield? They made Leech Leaf a base 80 move. It's always been one of the weakest bug moves ever. And all of a sudden it's like, eh, it's base 80. It's like, what? Pardon me? Here, bullet, you take the last one. Do something productive, would ya? Yeah, I'm scared. He's gonna know a dragon move. This is bad. It's bad. Bad, 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 bad. Get the fuck out of there, bad, bad. Whale. I need to handle those floopers. Yeah! Oh, that was an Elite Four member? Hell yeah. Heal my Pokemon to perfect health. Thank you, bye. Oh, cool. Versus Seeker. I felt like that person was out of place. Hey, Fishing Guru. Yes, please give me the old rod. I can get more encounters now. Woohoo! Shut up, Chop. Spearow for Victory Bell? No, I'm good. I don't think I randomized the in-game trades. You'd give me something, don't you? Shut up. Bike Voucher. Hell yeah. Hell yeah! Bike Voucher. Alright. Pokemart. I need Pokeballs. And then I need some super potions. And then I have no money. Okay, now I gotta do some rearranging. That goes up on top, so don't accidentally use that instead. Super potion goes up top. This one. Register. Alright, so let's get some encounters. We're in Vermilion City. Not even a nibble. Man, fishing an animal crossing is more interesting. It's a Roselia! Cute. It was gonna be weak. It's a backup mod. In case shit goes sideways. I can't hit this motherfucker. Ego's still not holding anything. Although that was not what I was going in there for. Pokeball go! I do have a ticket, thank you. Okay, SSN area. Diglett? But the Diglett cave is over there! Four. Let's go Pokeball. Catch those backup mons. Only had a Pokemon that knew False Swipe. That'd be pretty sick. Not speedrun on this game, so just be aware that I will go and investigate things and pick up items, because it's a randomizer, so why the hell shouldn't I? Oh, good for your Machoke. I will get strength later in the game. A Moomoo Milk. I'm sore. I have the blue flute, but I'll be able to attack when I get up, instead of wasting a turn getting up. Really? I still don't know the typing of this Pokemon. It's literally been like fucking years and years and years, and I still can't tell you what type of Pokemon this is. I think it's Grass Rock? I think? It's one of those that like... And it's like an Elite Four member uses it. I should fucking know, but I don't. Like, it's just one of those, like, it's a mental block, like, I cannot tell you what fucking type that is for 100% sure. Because it just doesn't matter in my head. It's kind of weird how that works. Like, it's kind of weird how, like, some Pokemon, like, just never click in my head. Like, what type they are or shit like that. Like, there's literally no excuse for it. Like, I've dealt with that Pokemon for 15-something years, however long this fucking game's been out. And I genuinely can't tell you. Hell yeah, you can hold synthesis. Fuck out of here, reflect. Yes, I will change Pokemon. Let's go food first. Ooh, drizzle. Mank. It's crazy, I don't really have anything that good against a Mank. Miracle Seed. Wow, fit. Yeah, this is the safest way to deal with you, motherfucker. Synthesis. I can't do anything to me unless I do this, so I'm just gonna swap around Pokemon. Yo, that's not randomized? Fuck you! That's his fucking normal ability, bitch! Oh, fuck! I guess I just have to kill him then. Alright. Motherfucker. That wasn't cool, that was no bueno. It actually had Shadow Tag. You dick! You randomizer. Giving Wobbuffet Shadow Tag. It's the one Pokemon you don't want to stay in against. See ya. Sorry, I had to go into gamer focus for that one. Centrid. Fury swipes. Why you gotta do that, man? Try Metro. Not the one you can heal in. There's one of these that you can heal on. Yes. Thank you for the heal. Next. You insolent pup, how dare you barge into my fucking room! It has Truon! Oh, get wrecked. Whatever. You have nothing of value for me in here anyways. Weeder, I like a cherry pie. Do I look like a fucking weeder to you, bitch? I never leave home without my Wigglytuff. Well, that's cute, kid. Act like the Pokemon from all over the world, and they're still gonna learn. They're still gonna lose to my dumb Pokemon. Deoxys, holy shit! You aren't kidding. You crazy psycho. Actually, this is a bad switch. Get the fuck out of there. Okay, whatever. Fine. That was a bad switch. That was a dumb switch. Let's go flee first. Cool story. TM17 for Razor Wind. Fuck you. We have one more? Okay. The one? Nope. Next one. Okay. What are you doing on the SSN? And, well, you're not gonna get anywhere. Don't worry, I'll stop them, my man. Boy, there, are you sick? Nope. Is your Pokemon dead? Yup. So mochum. No! Hate confusion, man. Hey, matey, let's do a little jig. Alright, get fucked up. Have Truant too? Because that would be fun. You don't. Bitch. Alright. Swap for Munchie. Or Mushy. As it was supposed to be, but I keep saying Munchie because fuck you, I can do what I want. Kill me. Thank you, bye. Sacred Ash, hell yeah. Powder. Okay. Making moves, we're making progress. Alright, we've done everything there. We just need to do this. Oh, it's a slope. Jesus Christ. Snorlax. That's the word I was looking for. Switch my first team member, and then it turns out that the Pokemon that is they're up against is really bad for them. Or toward pole. He's got Sand Screen. I use Thundertron. Okay, Ursa. I don't really have a better way to kill this thing, but I won't get it with the Sand Screen, so that's cool. fight. Rekwaza. Oh my god, that was a mistake. And also, that was a super mistake. Somebody needs to go out there. Stormy. Ever Snow. Didn't kill him. Damn, son. Apricot Berry. Yeah, I'm not in the mood for double battle, thanks. Look how the game tries to set him up, though. I hate coughing so much. Cast form. A white herb. Jolteon. Oh hell yeah, you can learn Spore. Learn that shit. That's 1,000 times better than Stun Spore. Goodbye. Ekans. He needs some XP. Bitch. Okay. I'm gonna run back to heal. I'm gonna call it an episode. Damn it. Damn you. With that, we're going to call it an episode. I will see you guys on the next one. Remember, the world ends with you. Peace.